The use of royal palanquins in the royal cremation ceremony of King Rama the Ninth. Between the 26th and the 29th of October 2017, there were 6 processions of honor in the royal cremation ceremony of His Majesty King Bhumibol Adulyadej the Great, King Rama the Ninth.Royal palanquins are used in 3 of them, which are the 1st, 4th, and 5th procession. The 1st procession of honors duty on the 26th of October was to transfer the royal urn from Dusit Mahaprasad Throne Hall onto Prayana Marg Sam Lamkhanand made its way with the palanquin out of the Grand Palace through the Tewapiram Gate to Maharaj Road, and then turned onto Thai Wang Road and went straight to Sanam Chai Road near Wat Prachetupon. On the 27th of October, the 4th procession of honor left the Royal Crematorium to Na Pralan Road through Rajadamnern Avenue to take the royal ashes and put them on Rajendrayan Noi to store in Prasi Ratana Jedi. After that,The procession transferred the royal relics into the Grand Palace by Rajendrayan through the Piman Chai Si Gate to the Dusit Mahaprasad Throne Hall. On the 29th of October, the 5th procession of honor transferred the royal relics from Dusit Mahaprasad Throne Hall.To enshrine in the Chakri Mahaprasad Throne Hall by Rajendrayan.